today is Christmas Countdown Day 10. Last night I did loads of footage of Christmas cards, but it all got deleted, but I don't know why. But I'll show you them right now. So obviously they're all in the envelopes. And so I've got two big cards for my teachers. Then I've got two of these long cards. Then I got loads of these red cards. If you see, so I wrote a lot. Probably about 20 something. And then 20, late 20s. And then I had this one white card. And I'm about to sneeze, I think. Nope, I'm fine. So they're all of my Christmas cards. If I go over here, hopefully the Christmas cards will be in the drawer somewhere. Yeah. Is there any box? No. But, so, one of them was, we wish you a Merry Christmas. Then another one was just a plain card with Merry Christmas on the front. And then there were others, but we lost the other ones, which is really annoying. Well, we didn't lose the other ones, but I don't know where the packet is that they come in, because then I could have showed you what the other ones look like. It might be in the bin, but I don't think I want to really go in there a lot. Yeah. I'll ask Mum when she comes in, because she's just gone out to do the rabbits. All I got in my advent calendar is a Lindt chocolate bear and a white chocolate coin. Then in this calendar, got meerkats, and they all stood up with the star to put on top of the Christmas tree. I think mine is really cute. My mum got her calendar, obviously. So hers was a holly leaf today. Yeah, I don't think there's much more to tell you. In school we are doing a election, just like the general election. And instead of being a candidate, well, I'm not a candidate because I just said instead of being a candidate, Christmas tree. Instead of being a candidate, I'm admin, which I'm so excited about. So yesterday we registered most people in to make sure that they can vote. And I wrote out the polling cards, and the person I was with wrote out the registration box thingy. So yeah, I'm pretty excited about that. We are going to do our actual election on the Thursday, which everybody in, not the world, but everybody in our country is going to do the actual election, or the actual the day that the the day that the actual election is on. There we go. We're going to get some more people signed up this Wednesday. But yeah. Mum found the package that they were in. So first there was a Christmas tree, and it says Merry Christmas on the bottom. Then there was a Merry Christmas and a Santa. I've shown them those cards. Then there's a little cabin and animals that says Christmas wishes. The Merry Christmas one that I've showed you. Then there's this one. This is a little reindeer. Then next to the reindeer is a Santa. In the middle it says Merry Christmas. There's like Christmas tree There's, let me try to see. There's an elf, there's a penguin, there's a robin, there's a bear, there's a snowman. That one's really cute. Then there's one that says, have a awesome Christmas with dinosaurs. Then there is one that says Merry Christmas. You can't really see it, but it has polar bears and a Merry Christmas in the middle. Then there's one with lots of little figurines, and it says Merry Christmas down the middle as well. Then there's the one that I showed you. So yeah, I'm back from school, and it's pretty much already dark outside. I have been at home for a little bit, that's why it is kind of dark. But it gets dark really, really early now. It's like 4. I don't know what I'm going to do. But yeah. So guys, I've got to get into my pajamas. I was going to say something and it completely leaked out of my ears. It leaks in. That's what my teacher uses. She knows what the feeling is when you stuff leaks out of ears. But I'm going to change into this stuff. So yeah. I haven't changed yet, I just remembered what I was going to say. Have you guys brought any of the Daisy books? Like this video if you have. And I've got a new hairstyle. I'm ready. This is true. Look at me. I'm pretty. Okay. I don't know what I'm going to do for the rest of the day, so this might be the end. So bye. To tell me if he really cares, 'cause I can't give it all away if he won't be here next year. Oh, I wanna have him beside me like, oh, on the 25th by the fireplace, oh, but I don't want a new broken heart. This year I've got to be smart.
Like the Christmas tree in the background.